Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much.
If you've a water bottle with you,
yeah,
you can refill at the shop and donation boxes.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Garden Town. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You want the toilet? Go to the toilet over there. So I'll be waiting for you here.
Did they buy anything?
No. Right now, I'm at the Garden Town. Remember, guys, I told you today is Shabbat. So it's a kind of too slow. The tourists are coming gradually. Whenever it is Shabbat in Israel, people intend to rest at home. And here in Israel, we work six days a week, from Sunday to Friday. The only resting day is Saturday, which is Shabbat. Umalo 100 years. Guys, if you have any question to ask, this is the number on this platform and the email. If you have any question to ask, if you want to know anything about the tombstone, you can call the number that I showed you just right now. And you can also mail them by the email. No. You see, this place is where they produce wine in those days. This is how they produce wine. This place is used producing wine in those days. As you can see. No, olive. I think it's olive. Olive oil is produced here. Is it that a wine or olive? I don't know. I start already. Take, be careful, don't fall down.
Pictures are not allowed, but you see, because there's no people here right now, I'll take the advantage. As you can see here, no posing at the tomb entrance place, this place of worship and come. Thank you. So, point of contact for my viewers at home right now, Lord. Whatever it is their problem, but I use this contact to heal the sick, to bless the poor. Father, they all know their problem. I don't know. You know their problem, and they know their problem. But I use this as a point of contact and solve their problem. Jesus, I ask in Jesus' name.
Doing the video. Can you pause? So we have come to the end of this place, the tomb of Jesus Christ. Please stay tuned. Do not forget to press the button. Subscribe. So that whenever I post any other video. You're going to see the notice. Thank you. God bless you. See you next time.